Thank you. well on your way, Spyro. Keep collecting talismans to help us defeat Ripto before he can take over Avalar. Oh, and keep collecting those orbs, too. The professor thinks they will help you get back to the Dragon World.
Your game camera is currently in passive mode. This mode requires you to manually control the camera. If you'd like, I can change the game camera to use active mode. In active mode, the camera adjusts itself based on your movement. Okay, I won't change it. Remember, you can change the camera mode yourself by using the options menu.
I saw something shiny at the top of this wall. You could probably get it, but you'll have to learn how to climb first.
Nice work, Spyro! The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman in Ocean Speedway, but if you're fast, you'll get lots of treasure. Have fun! This is one of Hunter's favorite speedways.
Thank you. Say, Spyro, you see this wall here? I bet you're dying to know what's on the other side. If only I had a few more gems, I might be able to remember how to lower the wall. Ah, yes. The sparkling beauty of those gems seems to have jogged my memory. Okay. So it's not the portal to Dragon Shores. Aquaria Towers is still a lovely place. Why, I have a home there myself.
This talisman door will only open if you have all 6 Summer Forest talismans. Once the door is open, Riptoe and Crush will be waiting in the dungeon.
Hi, Spyro. It's a good thing you're here. If you can help shepherd those baby turtles over there to safety, I'd be mighty grateful. The baby turtles will lead the way, but there are some obstacles that they cannot pass. If you can clear the obstacles away, the turtles will be able to make it to safety. Let's go.
Young dragon, and the baby turtles will be safe up here. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
There's a chef up at the top of this ladder who wants to make soup out of our turtles. Maybe you could climb up there and stop him? There's a chef.
Workers have captured most of our baby turtles, and the boxes they put them in are incredibly strong. With a more powerful flame attack, maybe you could break open the boxes and release them.
Thank you.
impressive. Please take this sacred thingamajig as a token of our everlasting gratitude.
Had trouble with the gear grinders, but now they've set up force fields to separate us. If you find diodes, you can use them to turn off the force fields. I think there's a diode around here somewhere, but my eyesight isn't what it used to be. It's a little-known fact that metal objects are impervious to fire. I suppose a tough guy like you could just charge them with your head, though.
Spyro. You've deactivated all of the electric barriers. We've been guarding this talisman from the gear grinders. Please, take it as a reward. Welcome to Return to Hurrico, Spyro.
See that big building over there? The gear grinders are using it to steal our electricity. Please help us by shutting down the machinery inside.
Done well so far. You could have this little trinket for good luck. If you have any questions about shutting down the factory, just ask me. The next glides get tricky. You'll have to use your hover maneuver to make them. Press the action button during a glide to hover and get extra height. Remember to press the action button when you're very close to the windmill, or you won't make it. grinder factory is in that room, but, it's awfully noisy in there. Shutting down the factory. Here, I found this stuck between the gears. You can have it if you want.
Stones. If you can replace them all and activate our generator, I'd be very grateful.
Thank you.
confused, Spyro. I found this shiny thing mixed up with our lightning stones. Please, take it as a reward.
Thank you. funny-looking guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding. Those shock stick guys are tough. Yesterday, they turned Vern, our giant squid, into fried calamari.
Hi, Spyro. You must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though. For a modest fee, of course. Suit yourself. Just don't go swimming through the tunnel. Those metal sharks are quite indestructible. Hi, Spyro. You must be tougher than you look to get here. A pleasure doing business with you, Spyro. This submarine is 100% shark-proof. I guarantee it.
We all want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by.
water workers have kidnapped 6 of my children and have hidden them in the top of each of these numbered towers. I borrowed some explosives to blast open the tower doors. If you can make it to the top of the 6 numbered towers, my children will be safe. did it! Now we can swim in peace! I heard that you're collecting orbs. Please, take this one.
Trying to tame my new pet manta ray, but he just won't obey me. Hey, you're just about the right size to ride on his back. Great! Hop on his back and guide him through each of the bubble rings as they appear. And remember, he's brand new, so try not to get him dented or scratched up. I owe you something for that. Here, take this orb. I found it in one of my flippers. Now that the manta ray's tamed, I'd love to get him into racing shape. Care to take him through a harder course? Okay, good luck. Talent. I could use a partner like you. You can have the orb I found in my other flipper, too.
Three.
Sorry, pal. I don't have any new jobs for you at the moment.
Spyro, the orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman.